Now, kneel before me, peasants.
Once upon a time in a land so far away was an evil kingdom that no person dared to face. Ruling with an iron fist and standing center stage was a noble princess only 14 years of age. There wasn't anything that princess couldn't have, with a boy just like her serving as her right-hand man. Stable full of horses and her favorite Josephine. She could buy the world no matter what the price may be. If there wasn't money for the tyrant
for me, peasants.
Blooming ever sweet, the evil flower reaps, drowning in colors till it's all you can see. Beautiful as ever, they are growing by your side, just to pave the road ahead of their destiny to die. Don't forget this princess was like any other girl, falling for a prince in blue who lived across the world. But it came to pass he was in love with someone else, a lady all in green. Seek out the kingdom green, destroy all of their land. Quickly burning houses right before their very eyes. No more crying out, they murdered everyone outside. News of how the innocent were dying in the streets. Never sweet the princess in the least.
Oh my, it's tea time.
Blooming ever sweet, the evil flower reaps.
She'd be thinking in her jail cell tonight,
walking to the